1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago, but with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
What's going on, guys? Marco Flores here from Nerd in the Bay, and we are trying out a new game because I've heard about this game like a day ago, like yesterday. And I'm curious. I'm curious to see what the big deal is. So, yeah, I got Texas Chainsaw Massacre. This is gonna be an interesting stream today. And I wasn't supposed to stream. I had a tournament that didn't happen actually. When I got to the tournament, there was only like just me and another person, so we ended up just playing like casuals. So it didn't happen. So I was like, yeah, maybe I should stream today. And I was trying to debate what to stream, and then I was just reminded on Steam that Texas Chainsaw Massacre was being talked about, and like it's really, really good, kind of like Friday the 13th, which I think I need to get that game as well. if that's still available, maybe to do something in like October and stuff, right? Like a horror month. But yeah, I don't know much about this game. I actually never seen the movies, which, you know, my choice. I'm not much of a horror fan, but like, yeah, I actually never saw Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I know I've seen the clips, I've seen and know who like Leatherface is and all that other stuff, but yeah, I don't know anything else beyond that. But I guess I'm gonna find out tonight. So yeah, so I'm gonna do my usual thing. I'm gonna just post on social media that I'm live, and then once I'm all done, we'll go ahead and jump right in and get started. So I will be right back, guys. The movies are straight crazy. I heard about that, and I heard about the old one, and I saw the trailers and stuff like that of the new one, like the newer ones, and all that. So yeah, if I feel bold enough, maybe I'll watch it some point down the line in my life. Maybe not. What makes it worse is that actually happened? That's right, it was a true story, huh? at the end, one of the remakes of this of the movie, it shows the footage of the cops actually at the actual house of Leatherface. Straight brutal. Wow. finishing up here. Just got to post on Discord, then I'm all good to go. Done. Okay. So, webcam. Boom. I'm done. Let's play the game. Is it good? I have no idea, Johnny Cage. I'm gonna find out. Okay, hang on. Aggression. I don't know. Okay, tutorial. How to play a family member? Sissy characters. Johnny characters, hitchhiker characters, cook characters. It's a lot of Let me just.
You're part of the family now.
Okay. It'll play.
It's up to
okay.
You to secure the property and stop victims from escaping. The family's way of life depends on it.
Okay.
Keep all doors locked and make sure all exits are closed.
If I'm part of the family member, I keep them locked.
Make sure to monitor.
What's going on, Crispy?
Pieces of equipment like generators, the fuse box, and the water valve pump. The status of these items play a huge role in whether or not victims will have an easy path to escape. Make sure to collect blood from drainage buckets scattered around the map, or by attacking victims directly. Feed this newly acquired blood to Grandpa to make him stronger and more effective. The stronger he is, the more powerful his sonar ability will become.
Oh, he's sonar,
pretty soon,
okay.
He'll be finding and highlighting victims for the whole family to see. Feed Grandpa enough, and he'll give the family new abilities that can be used for the rest of the match. Remember, Grandpa is the best killer that ever was. Hunt down the victims using abilities and teamwork. Look for signs of movement and listen for noise. Pay attention to your surroundings and keep your eyes and ears open. You never know where one of those victims might be hiding.
Hey.
Speaking of abilities, each family member has a unique ability that can help hunt and track down victims. Careful, though. Some abilities have limited quantities, while others are on a cooldown. So hunt wisely. Once you locate or find a victim, make sure you have a plan. Try to set up ambushes, catch them off guard. Direct approaches and always.
Oh, wow,
best.
Teamwork.
So use your fellow family members when possible.
Okay.
Once your plan unfolds and you get them within range, hit them. Then hit them again.
Oh.
And remember, if you do manage to successfully hit or execute a victim, take that blood to Grandpa. He's hungry. Needs his strength in order to help you. Oh,
sorry. Leatherface Shay's running is making me chuckle.
Or we lose as a family.
Okay. I'm not going to go through all of them. I'm just going to look through a couple of them. Is it like that mobile game? Possibly. Yank the cord. Okay. You can turn it off to sneak around, sneak quietly. Okay. Why would you run straight into him? Okay. The one-hit kill. The saw will overheat. Right, okay. And then you have to rev it. Punishing menace that can kill victims in an instant. Okay. Cook, Hitchhiker, Johnny, Sissy. I want to see what Sissy does. Okay. Zeitgeist, the late 60s, and rebelled against the family. Okay. Okay. Hide in freezers, armories. Really? Okay. All right. There was a Connie, Anna, Julie. Okay. Those are people. I guess I'll find out as I play, right? I'm going to do a quick match because I have no idea. Both? Oh, I got to go through it? Oh, dang it.
You're part of the family now.
Skip.
You've been captured by the Slaughter family. Tied up, tortured, and left for dead. You must do whatever it takes to escape the family's property at all costs. Find your friends.
hunt for life-saving items like tools, bone scrap, and health. But more importantly, locate and open up escape routes before it's too late. The family is hunting, so move quietly and make the right decisions. Your life depends on it. Stay quiet and hidden. Move slowly and carefully to avoid making excessive noise. Use shadows and tall foliage to stay hidden. Take cover behind tall objects to break line of sight. And last but not least, use the environment to your advantage. Wall gaps, crawl spaces, and unique hiding spots like freezers, armoires,
and
trunks
can
be used to evade the family. Use them. Watch out for objects that make noise.
Make noise.
Moving too fast through the environment can spell disaster. Searching for items slowly will drastically increase your chance of survival. Even moving too fast through doors can give away your location.
Oh, okay.
So stay calm and move quietly. The family is always listening. Find useful items. Tools can be used to break locks on doors. Health items can heal you, while bone scrap can be used to sneak attack or even confront the family directly. These items can mean the difference between life and death.
Where can you be Leatherface and you can hang them? I don't know if you can actually hang them. I haven't seen anything that says you can.
Unlock exits. The heavy metal doors
on hooks, or you can
lead out of the basement.
They can just try not to get caught.
And open them.
This is a Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I've been hearing a lot of good things about it. I was like, oh, let me check it out.
So find a way to open them. Some escape objectives, like the fuse box and water valve pump, require specific items to activate them. These items can be found scattered around the property. Be on the lookout. Escape the family. Having trouble finding an escape option? When in doubt, head towards the main road or rear gate. Those are usually the easiest option, if you can get there.
Right.
The water valve gate and the basement door exits are also available options if you can find the necessary parts to activate them. The basement door requires you to find and repair the fuse.
It's a lot of tasks to do.
The water valve gate needs the pressure valve handle to open. Once fixed, the escapes will open up for you and your team. Use your abilities to stay alive. Use at time, they can mean the difference between life and death. Be careful, though. Star sign abilities have a cooldown that will prevent overuse, so plan wisely. Remember, you have been captured, beaten, and tortured, so your injuries are severe. You need to escape before you succumb to your wounds.
Oh, me right there, the hooks.
You will start to bleed out more and more. Be wary of leaving blood trails behind. You can be tracked. Health items can slow this process, but you can't stop it. Escape is the only option. Finding fellow victims and working together is recommended, but not required. Grouping with teammates can have a multitude of advantages, but your total noise output might also increase.
Mm-hmm.
Choose your strategy wisely. The only question is, who will survive, and what will be left of them?
All right. Am I loading into? Yeah, I am. I'm the cook. Okay. I'm ready. We're all level 0. So either it takes a little bit to level up in the game, or we all don't know what we're doing, and we're everybody's first time. Just gotta wait for Leland to ready up. No survivors. No retreat, no surrender. All right. Here we go.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful.
I gotta give Dinner Juan to Lolo. There you go. Meat hook. Hey, yo.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done. Damn kids. Where'd they go?
Oh, that's attack. Look at my walk. Slash through the bushes just in case. Okay. Oh, okay. I was like, oh, that was somebody. No, they were hiding. It's another killer. Like blood.
I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
My other family member. Let's try to go down here. Someone, okay. Someone got. Oh, there's one right there. Okay. I see you. Because they can be hiding there. Gotcha. Okay. I'm trying to walk to places and I can't get anywhere. Okay, more Dinaguan for Lolo. Okay. Let me get to the house.
I'm fixing to find me on this for sure.
Okay. plug in things. I don't know. Requires Leatherface. Okay. I'm trying. Lola, where are you? I need to give you some. No one's here. Cattle funnel. Okay. More. Lola about to be eating good. Victim detection active. Oh, right there. I see you. How do I get there? I'm trying to get the Lolo. I'm back where I'm okay. I'm back where I was before. This takes a look. Everybody's killing people. Except for me. I'm gonna start slashing around here, putting in these bushes. Grandpa's hungry again. I'm trying, Grandpa. I don't know my way around the house. Oh, you can eat good, Grandpa.
Too dang old and more out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix?
There There's Grandpa. Grandpa, I got something for you. Hunt is over? Good. We did it. I helped. Look at Leatherface being a kid. I got a level. I'm doing nothing. Oh, man. Hurt Pride. Blood Runner Seek. Okay. Dang! Leatherface. Okay. I wonder if I'm switching characters or if I'm sticking with Chef. Oh, switching characters. Okay. Part of the family. I'm playing Hitchhiker. Okay. Or I can change character. We'll try Leatherface. I know I have no abilities. Okay. So you can add to their stats once you level up some more. And then there's a skill tree. Are they waiting on me? I'm sorry.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde.
Why do they have to be a Flores?
The town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are
just getting a massage. That's all it is. You ran in here. I'll be respectful and... Wake up grandpa first. Okay. Still be respectful for doors. No one. Waking up grandpa. Where am I going? Oh no. I see him. That door, so am I able to meet up with them? They're right there. Grandpa's in danger. Oh no. Okay, dang it. I thought it was, oh man. I thought it was victims. basement exit open. Oh no! Fed. Okay. Oh no! Oh man. Okay, two of them escaped. You're not doing good. I'm gonna leave that alone. Gotta find a way to find them. Look at empty. Blood here. Lola, are you here? Yeah, I helped. I indirectly helped again. Look at Leatherface is vibing. Yeah. Level 2. Another unlockable. One kill, two escaped. Okay. Okay. You don't have the most, like... It's not the most, like, fast movement, but... Wonder if I'm gonna play victim this time. I'm victim. Okay. Sure. Ready. finally jumping back into KOF 15. Feels so weird. I've been playing a lot lately, and I'm finding my love back into 15 again. I don't know if it's because, like, I compete in tournaments, but yeah, like, I'm really, really into it right now. Like, things are just happening. Like, I feel like I'm better than I was just playing online. It's weird. Wait, is this game three killers versus three survivors? No, it's like four. Three v four. Survivors out. The victims out, like, number the family. But yeah, like I said, I'm really, really into 15 again. And I'm trying to, like, like online, you're trying to rank up in Street Fighter. Like, I'm trying to do that with KOF. So, like, I'm in my 20s right now. I'm trying to, this 30s, like, champion, and then whatever the next new rank is. So, I'm just playing online, and I'm really, really enjoying it. Plus, it does help that I have people like Hell Pockets in my local scene. So, yeah. Oh, we need a third. There we go. Cook needs to ready up. Oh, shoot. I forgot some things to put up. That. Start soon. Cook is ready.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth contagious. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in a...
Can I help you out? No, you can't.
It hurts. It's going on.
I have to get out of here.
It's me, Conrad.
Stay focused, Anna. Stay focused.
Focus. Yeah, I do. Hell Pockets is in my scene. Hell of noise. Oh no, I woke up Grandpa.
Okay, stay calm. You can lose this.
Okay. can follow you.
Can I get through there?
Is this even safe?
Oh no. Oh no.
Requires bone scrap. I don't have that.
Think. Think. What do I do?
I need a lockpick. Okay, I need to get another one. All right, all right, all right. Here comes Grandpa.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
In God's name, what is this place?
Damn. Open up.
Okay.
Please fit in that lock. Please.
Oh no! Oh no! 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 No, no, no. No, no. I'm gonna die. No, I'm gonna die. Oh, no. Met up with me now. Hitchhiker, damn you. Hitchhiker. And watch everybody else. I thought what was it? We were close. Here comes Grandpa. Damn, Grandpa. Man. I know I was trying to give Lolo some Dinuguan, but no. Damn him. Oh, man. Everybody's in the house. Oh, yeah, you're surviving. But you need health too. Uh-oh. Julie's in trouble. Keep running, Julie! Man, he's fast. Oh, no! Connie got it.
Now, stay quiet.
Julie's in trouble. This is intense. I'm just watching these people. Kick that thing. Here we go, Connie. Julie's still in trouble.
I have to find the others.
Oh, she needs to heal up. Dude, look at the hitchhiker. Frantically looking. Still hiding out. Doors unlocked. Go, 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 go. Just you now. Oh, you're about to bleed out, though. Grandpa. Oh, you needed that. Oh, no. That was the right idea, right? Getting out of that, going out there. Oh no! Here we go! Juke, juke, juke! Oh no! Oh, you don't have any more stamina. I don't think that's open. Person's trying to die. Nope. Not gonna make it. You can't get through that. See? What's up, Roger Hansen? I got it through Steam and I believe it costs $40. Right now. Hitchhiker got 2 kills. Me and then Julie. Dang. He's so happy. Look at him. Getting level 3. Okay. Learning my way. So I normally don't often play like horror games like this, but I mean, I'm hearing a lot of good things and yeah, wanted to try it out and check it out. New unlockable. Killed by hitchhiker. Damn you, hitchhiker. Alright, jumping into another match. I'm Infamous from Home Away. Oh, okay, cool. Saw your stream, checked it out. Oh, I appreciate it, Roger. Yeah. So far, I'm enjoying it. I've never played Friday the 13th, or Dead by Daylight, I believe. But yeah. I'm enjoying what I'm playing so far. Very tense if I'm the victim. Family, I'm still trying to get used to, like, the nuances of it. So, yeah, I'm enjoying not knowing. Well, I'm back to being Leatherface. Okay. Loadouts. I mean, I don't really have anything. Cosmetics. Oh, cool. Pretty woman. Old lady. 10 times. Okay, gotcha. I'm ready. Young bull. Just waiting for you, bro. Alright, young bull's ready. I do appreciate the fact that it already has crossplay, so not something you all have to wait for. It's already ready. Unlike a game like Exo Primal, is not crossplay right now, which kind of hurts because a friend of mine got the game and trying to play together, but he has it on Xbox. Nice massage. All right, here we go. That hurts. A game like Exo Primal needs to be crossplay. Yeah, they're gonna do it. I feel like it's just. They just gotta, you know. Can't nobody be in here right away. Yeah, Exo Primal will eventually do it. I think they just need to work out, like, whatever kinks that they're dealing with. I'm in a trap room. What the heck? Close the door. I think they got in here. Okay. How do I get there? Waking Grandpa. Played your first set, your opponent was wildin'. Yeah, I've been running into that a lot more lately. Like, a lot of trolley type players. You know? I'll be respectful for this door. Okay, they went through there. And then... yeah. They're here somewhere. I gotta guard this. Leave these there. Also got a bunch of bikini mods now. Now just DOA. Go up the ladder. Okay. That's a family member. Cool down. Okay. Can I get them through there? Or is that like a intimidating move? There's noise up there. Grandpa, I got some food. Someone? No. Let's cook. What was that? Checking bushes now. Unlock and open. Nope. Got some more Dinnerbon for Lolo. Wow, they can hide through here. Lock and open? Nope. You got OCV twice by a Japanese Kim? I mean, I'm sorry for you, but like, that's dope. Go Kim. Nobody in the freezer. Grandpa's hungry again. Okay. Concerned noises. Cooldown reduced. Okay, cool. Okay, there's two over there. I know. I know, Lolo. I'm coming. No! Where did they escape from? Maybe inside the house. Another one. No, again, another one. Where are they escaping from? Third. Dang, we are horrible. It's here, right? That's not open. It must be up there. Oh, but I can't use a ladder. There's no point. I need to get up. I need to get up there. It's not good there. Okay, back upstairs. They have to be outdoors. Not in the freezer again. Oh man, they all escaped. I don't know if he's actually... I don't know if he's sad or what. what's left of them. New unlockable. Next match. Oh, it just showed where they escaped from. I didn't see. Okay.
Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing
I'm hitchhiker.
Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriff investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. Grotesque animal diorama.
Again, another nice massage from Leatherface.
Did they get loose on us? Dang it, should have strung them up better.
Ooh, I can crawl. Okay, I can go where they go.
I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best. The best.
The best. Of course, Leatherface. Okay, that's Hitchhiker's ability. I'm not gonna unlock that. We'll grab some blood. So what would this do? Okay. I'm turning on the okay. I'm not gonna open. Nope, I'm not gonna do that. Set a trap. Ooh. Okay, set the trap. Okay. I was in danger. Oh no. Unlocking over it? Nope.
Around here has to catch him.
right there.
This'll catch him.
Okay, so my traps stay put. I mean, I gotta start opening doors if I wanna get through here. Here. Oh, somebody opened that. Executed. Alright, we got one. I'm gonna feed Grandpa. What was that? Oh no, pressure grate. Okay. Oh no, escaped. I'm just trying to feed Grandpa. Oh no. Where's Grandpa? There you are.
All you need's a little blood. Perk you right up.
Where are you guys leaving from? Can open, no. So give him more chances to escape. Question is, where are they escaping from?
Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. You're looking downright spry. Back and killing for him.
And we haven't fed Grandpa at all. That's why we're losing. Traps. Yeah, I'll make my way over there. one here. No, that's still good.
Oh, right there. There you are. I got one! Yeah! Pincer! Yeah, I got one! Hitchhiker, let's go! Get him with the traps. Okay, okay, okay. Valve exit, okay. Okay. Finding matches takes a little bit. Oh, but then as soon as I say it, that happens. I'm a hitchhiker again. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so I need to level up ability. I'm good to go. Right. Let's see. Who needs to ready up? Oh, Leatherface needs to ready up. Waiting on Leatherface. Let's go. Are we good now? Okay, we're good.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will be nearby. Family and friends are urging anyone.
Every time.
Gonna be lots of meat tonight.
Yeah, good meat.
Yeah, good meat.
Well, I'm sick of eating scraps. We gotta find them.
Again, I'm not gonna unlock any doors. Having a real rough time. That tends to happen once you haven't played for a while. But I get it, man. Let's see. Where's the next one should be? This worked before. Blood. I'm back to where I was. So we have one more. So maybe here.
You'll never see this. It always works.
Okay. So I got my three traps. I should put them in the grass, but it's all right. All good. What rank are you currently? Monkatsu? Open. 12? Okay. Noise awakening Grandpa.
Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was.
Now I just need to look for blood so I can feed Grandpa. Is that ready? Yep. I'm looking through the bushes. I'm trying to see. Best. Door's not open there. Oh, we got one. I can try to keep loading up on blood. Traps right there. That's not ready.
this ready?
Another one. They're all over there. He's ready. Essentially, I'm just staying in my lane. So just waiting for... Turn off? No, I'm not going to turn it off. Just waiting for anything to happen in my area. Doors closed. Yep. Traps right there. Yep. Good. No one's here.
Whoa. Why I gotta do everything in this family?
Let's see. There's two right there. I mean, family's right there. Just in case. Still nothing. Not ready again. Traps right there. It's all good. Okay. Yeah, they're not coming through here. Oh, wait a minute. I see you.
Even grandma was better than my two dang brothers.
Here we go. Pincer. Oh, okay. He fell through the well. I got all this blood. Grandpa. Grandpa, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay.
Look down his right back and kill him.
That should be enough. Yep. If I can find you down here. Hungry again. Okay. Nope. What happened? Other face? Nope. Did you go up now? Must have. Okay. Oh, he fell. Again.
You ain't getting out. There's no way out.
Oh, hi, buddy. You knocked me down. Two of them. Where are you? Grandpa hungry again. I'm gonna fall from there.
Thank you.
Come on. Dang, I got stabbed? Come on.
I'm ending this.
He'll punch me. Yeah, found you. Come on. Here.
I might be saving you for grandpa.
Oh, you knocking me down. This is not very fun. It's a grind. Getting mopped. Yeah, that tends to happen, you know. Just gotta roll with the punches and just keep on grinding.
That sounded like a hurt. Yeah.
Oh. Go back up? Possibly. Oh, Leatherface, dang it. No, no, no. I think I should go up now. I'm not seeing any of them here. Full. Oh, they're back up there. Dang it. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Where's the ladder? Let me get to the ladder. The ladder. ladder up there? I think it is. Oh. Grandpa's not hungry. I got all this blood. Let's see. All right, there. And there it goes. Okay, level up. I didn't get any. Oh, we got three. Jeez. Bled out. Wow. Okay. Who are you using as your team right now? I'm a victim. Okay. I'm good to go. Everybody's good except for Leland. Alright. So far, I'm enjoying the game. I like it. I think it'll really open up once I start getting my, like, abilities. I can see myself going back to this, especially on like a Halloween month, right? October. There we go. Let's see if I can escape this time. Okay. Well, my not very fun time. It's all right, man. Hopefully it can get better. Get out of here. This way.
Hey, Anna, over here. Can I get through there?
Hey, Pete Anderson, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome, Grandpa. I'll see you around. Have a good night. Man, no worries. Have a good night, dude. Playing victim is very, very intense.
Is this human? Don't even think about it, Anna.
Basement?
Stay calm.
That's where I need to be? Dang, I'm all the way on the other side. Crap. Back here again? Okay. Where's the dam? Is it just me? Dang it!
Wait, what's that?
Where's the door? I'm gonna get out, I guess. No, no, no! 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 Oh! Dang it! It was just me. Dang it. I wanna escape. Alright, level 7. They all disconnected. The heck? Alright, I think I have like a couple more in me and then probably call it a night. Let me switch the character. I'll be Sissy.
Let's see.
Hope you guys are doing well. Hope your weekend was productive and restful. As a victim, learning the maps is intense. It is. I find myself being super quiet trying to figure stuff out. But as the family, I'm like, yeah, look for these people, right? I'm hella concentrating as a victim. Get the bone, take out the bones, get a lockpick, get some health just in case, you know?
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no
property.
Signs of foul play. Authorities
there you go, huh? Okay.
There.
Put her right there.
This.
And I guess I can make more, right? I just need to find my stations. Awaken Grandpa. Oh no.
Oh love, my love. Look at your love.
Yeah.
Oh love, my love. Look at your love.
So now I need some blood, some dinaguan. Need Leatherface. Okay.
For always is always forever. 'Cause one is one is one. You can side yourself for your.
As one of the family starting on that side of the map kind of sucks. No one really goes that way right away. Yeah. If I start unlocking doors, then yeah, the map opens up, but at the same time, I need to make sure they're not going through here, and that it's another hiccup that they need to go through, right? But if I just start opening up, I can hide there? Hang on. Oh, you crazy.
Night so dark, wind so cold. Those fires burning, you can't grow old. You can't grow old.
Interesting. Okay. I don't know if she can do that. Somebody went through the door there. I'm gonna open up this one. So I can make the noise too, okay. Yeah, I got some, not full. Nobody? Need one more. That door's closed. Closed. Another face, move. Escaped? What? In danger? Grandpa immobilized? You can do that? Did somebody leave through here? The door that I opened? Oh no. That's not good.
When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon
they did. Oh, no. Gotta re-turn that on. Were there fart clouds that you let out earlier? I think it disorients them. As what farts would do, right? No, because I opened that door, one got out. Dang it. Oh, door opened. That was in danger again? Okay. This way. Yep.
Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky.
Kill the victim. One down. Oh, I got food for you too. Gargoyle's hungry again, man. What? Dang. Yeah, three of them escaped. That's not good. You got one, but... He got the kill. Escape from the rear exit. Escape from North Road? Huh. Alright. This might be the last one, and then, yeah, we'll go call it. I kind of wanted to play victim. I haven't played Johnny. I'll be Johnny. It's just three of them need to get ready. We go.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas.
Secure property.
6 months ago, the couple's vehicle was reportedly discovered near Cypress Hill last November, when no further evidence has been unearthed. Now, police say a wallet is pocketed.
It's time. It's Vader time.
I'll find you. Don't you worry about that.
Okay. Okay. Motherface. I'm in the open area. Where is the...
Nobody escapes me.
So this is... Okay, nope, that's not it. Nope, can't even get through there.
Now, where did you go?
Let's see, is there anything I need to grab or I can grab? Power up. Oh, okay, some blood here. See you. Oh, I can't go. Oh, one down. Look at this cool guy. He doesn't have a run or jog option. I know, right? Such an edgelord. Okay. Oh, door open.
Did those kids find us? Should be more careful.
Doesn't make sense that you can climb a ladder, but you can't walk through gates and walls. I know. He's too muscular? Is that what that is?
Large.
What do you got in here? The game? I'm gonna go back up. Okay. I'm close to being full.
If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
There. Oh, that door's open. Okay, okay. Oh! Oh, dang it. No one there. Went down. Okay, okay, okay. Might have gone down the well again. Oh, is he trying to escape? He went down the well again. Door's open! Oh no! No! Dang it! He waited for me to come to him so he could get the last hit and then leave. Hilarious. Oh, I forgot you can go do that too. Okay. I don't have much. Basement exit open. Oh no! They're about to escape. Get to the basement. There's only one of them, right? Okay.
They always try to hide. It's always the same
game. Generator turned on. Oh no! Or, well, it's a good thing, right? Looking. They are good at hiding right now. Well, that should be it. Yeah. They're disconnected. The victim survived, but what's left in them? Level 8. New unlockable. Okay. Alright, let me get out of here. Customization. Yeah. I don't have anything right now. Okay. So that'll about do it for Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Pretty dope. Pretty cool game. I'm enjoying it. If you guys want to see more of it, please let me know. Comments, likes will probably be really telling. We want to see more Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Do another live stream or just like a more of a compilation video. Just let me know what you guys want to see. I'm trying to ask you guys, like, you know, if there's anything that you guys in particular want to see, types of videos. I really would love your input on that. Yeah, helps me have a better vision of like what to do, because I'm asking you guys. So yeah. So I think I'll be streaming tomorrow. Maybe Street Fighter, maybe something else. I'm trying to decide. Just how I feel. I do have a tournament on Tuesday, and I'm a little Street Fighter out right now. Just played a lot of casuals on the tournament that was supposed to happen, but it didn't happen because not everybody showed up. It was just like two people, just me and another person. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow on the next stream. I don't know what it's gonna be. It'll be a surprise random stream. So hope you guys tune in, and I'll see you guys on the next stream, which is tomorrow. And yeah, take care, guys. Have a great rest of your night and a great rest of your week. All right? Peace, guys.